Shoulder, push, and then return really to the next move. And then 1, 2, 3, 4. At this point, you decide you're going to turn your back.
Okay, so I do a crepe,
so crepe like that. And then you just give a little flick of back to receive the follower again.
And then you're back.
Ready to go again.
All right, neck.
Same move again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Round there. At this point, I've decided I'm going to do the sweaty neck, which I lean into the lady, I go into the arch. I leap the lady or the follower down onto my neck, and then I start to retract away from the lady, and the lady brings her, or the follower, brings her arm down. What the lead really needs to do, because you get quite pacey on that, is make sure you actually do catch the lady. And then you're back in to the return. And the next move was my sort of like inverted turn that I do with the same sort of move. It's one of my favourites, so it's reverse hand. I go around, but I lean into the lady a little bit closer, and I do a sweaty neck. I'll actually hold the neck there for a second, but then I get a bit of momentum by placing my hand in between shoulder blades, and I actually start turning and rotating myself. Like that. And then receive my lady or the follower.
Yeah.
And then you're back closer. I do those as you go, so. And then I use it. It's almost like a catapult, really.
Okay.
I use that as a bit of a lever, and then I get some momentum. So that's.
Okay.
Yeah.
Up, round. The man sees the shoulder, places his hand on his right shoulder. The lady moves her hand down the back and arm. Man returns and returns. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yep. Excellent.
Okay. If I can, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put some music on for a hot.
Okay.
So we did a flat hand push, first hand catch, and then a soft hand back kneel.
Right.
That was the extra move we did today.
Okay.
Down, I've got a flat hand push, reverse hand catch. So maybe I would take it around and I'm swapping hands.
Yeah, that's fine.
Is that enough? Do you want
Adrian's move, yeah, that would be good.